Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Everybody, have you subscribed? Sudah di subscribe atau belum? Kalau belum, gak suka. Subscribe dong, jangan hanya nonton aja. Hi everybody semuanya. Resep hari ini adalah inspirasi untuk sahur, karena ini memang adalah postingan di bulan Ramadan ini ya. Jadi walaupun nanti Ramadan sudah over, when the fasting period is over, yeah, you can still use this recipe if you're hungry at home. Kalau lagi lapar di rumah, malam-malam pulang, oh my god, aku tidak bisa tidur karena aku mesti, aduh, lapar. You can do this. This is very easy. I'm going to call this egg beef rice bowl. Okay, let's start. Ya, gak usah lama-lama, kok enggak nanti kepanjangan videonya. Okay, we'll start. My stopwatch is ready over there, and it's 00000. Okay, and we start trying to cook everything in 7 minutes or less. Go. Okay, first of all, you have to, you know, heat your panci, wajan, you know, your pan. Okay, so I'm using this sort of like semi wok thing. I'm gonna heat it up. And I have di sini bawang merah and bawang putih, you know, shallots and garlic, shallots and I've got also some kacang polong, you know, green beans. Okay, so here we go. Let's chop my shallots and my garlic. Just gonna put here, put it over there, and everything jatuh-jatuh semua, so tajatuh. Aduh. Okay, so. Using my mini chopper, bawang about 4, so 4 shallots, about 2 garlic should be enough. But I like garlic, no, I like the flavor of garlic. So I'm gonna put more. Wait. Aduh, tunggu. Chili, where is my chili? I've got some beautiful chili yang udah disiapin semuanya ya. This is the key for fast cooking, you know. You have everything, you have to have ready. So I've got chili here, chili. Yeah, chili. Banyaknya terserah, mau lebih panas, mau lebih apa, so up to you. So I'm using like 3 of this chili. It's called curly chili ya, by the way, pakainya cabai merah keriting. And Okay. And just going to chop it roughly. Now this is the key for fast cooking ya. Kunci untuk masak cepat tuh ini. Kita harus punya alat-alat yang bisa mendukung kita. So, a little bit of oil, any kind of oil will do. Just add your oil, lalala. There you go, sedikit aja. Yang penting minyaknya menutupi dasar dari wajannya ya. So, it covers the bottom of your pan. So, oh yeah, I'm gonna use this. So, and then we sort of like saute, we fry the garlic and the shallots. Kalau orang bule, ini kok orang bule ya, bilang bawang-bawang kita tuh, bawang merah kita tuh shallots. Kalau yang mereka sebut onion itu adalah si bawang bombay itu. Tuh. So we're using shallots and garlic and some chili. And there we go. Okay. Sahur. Okay, so what else do I do? Eggs. I need eggs. Now, to make it simple, untuk bikin semuanya sederhana, saya akan bikin kayak telur orak-orek. Orak-arik. Telur orak-arik, ya. Tapi, jangan bikin ribet. Taruh aja minyak di sini. There you go. Enough. And, wait up. Ini udah mulai wangi. Okay. I've got some ground beef. Kita pakai daging cincang ini, daging cincang, you know. Okay. Ciao. Ini udah mulai wangi, masuk daging cincangnya. Nah, telurnya itu mesti dikocok dulu, lama, nggak usah. Langsung aja, duar, masuk ke dalam where is it? Oh, here. Langsung aja udah masuk di sini ya. Dan saya pakai telur ayam kampung, okay? Telur ayam kampung, 1, 2. I guess 3 should be enough. 3 is good. No, make it four, make it four. Labil. Kayak ABG, labil. Okay, so I've got four eggs. Kampung eggs, you know kampung, ayam kampung. Pakainya, katanya lebih sehat sih. Soalnya, apalagi pakai ayam kampung yang organik ya. It's healthier for you. Gak diinjeksi-injeksi, suntik-suntik apalah, suntik ini, suntik itu. Aduh, serem banget. Okay, so and then you just go urak-arik di sini. Urak-arik, urak-arik. Where is my api lah? Okay, balik lagi sini. Okay. Kalau chef mesti kasih lihat kemampuan untuk muter semuanya dengan melakukan hal ini. Okay. So it's almost done. So I'm using actually ground beef, pakai daging giling supaya matangnya lebih cepat. Kalau mau pakai yang lain silahkan, monggo. Okay, and then we have sedikit merica supaya tidak anyep. Okay, and then some salt. Of course, you need salt. Salt. Okay, it's almost done the egg, and now we're going to season the beef. Yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah. Oh, I forgot my kacang polong. Oh, nah, itu terakhir aja deh. Terakhir. Kita ada udah di. Kita udah di. Hampir 5 menit. Ya, serada ah. Okay. Now I have a little bit of oyster sauce, saus tiram ya. Saus tiram. Saus tiram masuk. And then I have kecap manis. So basically that's it. That's the only bumbu you need, nah. Then you of course garamnya hati-hati karena saus tiramnya udah ini. Saus tiramnya tuh udah asin, okay? So kecap manisnya juga udah dapat dari. So basically we're done. Seriously, you just need to put some kacang polong in it, you know, some green peas. This is pre-cooked already. Yeah, I have it ready. So ini cuma kayak mau diangetin aja. So we are at 6 minutes something, but actually I'm done. Okay. So, where is my Can I have nasi please? Nasi, I need nasi lah, nasi. Here's my nasi. Thank you nasi. So. Apa lah? So nasi. Okay, so just plain white rice. By the way, I stop. It's done lah. Stop! 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 Okay. Udah selesai, tinggal nyuguhin aja. I'm done. I'm like basically done. I'm just serving right now. This is done. You don't need to turn the heat off here. Okay, here we go. Okay, so this rice bowl thing. Ooh. So you have your rice. This is also very good, you know, for people who don't have any home. Maksudnya anak kos-kosan. People don't have any home. Punya lah. Your home is your kos-kosan. You know, you live in one room. Yeah, toilet there, kitchen there, everything there, you know, and you cook. And this is the simplest way to cook. You just do this. Okay, some rice, and then you have macam sendok mana dah. Oh, this is, I cannot use this. Use this lah. Okay, and then you put your eggs. Yeah, this beautiful ayam kampung eggs yang udah diorak-arik macam scramble like that lah. Scramble eggs. You put like here. Put it on top of your rice thing here. Okay. So, this is good for like two people. Yeah. And the beef, and then the beef. Got your beef here. Oh, this is more for two people. This is like to feed your whole teman-teman di kos-kosan tuh. Biasa ada berapa pintu di kos-kosan di rumahnya? 7 pintu, 15 pintu ya. Nah, 15 pintu. Ya, dikit, bagi dikit. You can get. Okay? So, a bit of this. So, good cooking is nothing complicated. You can just use your most basic ingredients, you just use your basic bumbu-bumbu and rempah-rempah and stuff like that, you know. And I'm just gonna add a little bit of cabai, because you know. Mau rawit atau mau cabai merah? Rawit. Okay, we do rawit. You know why? Because the cameraman yang ini yang belakang di belakang saya, dia makan. So and he likes pedesnya tuh yang enggak ketolongan gitu deh. Hopeless. Anyway. So, I have this. So you just if you want to have it really 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 hot, simply, you know, chop some chilies. Yang pedesnya luar biasa ini. And you simply add to your, just do it like this. This is ridiculously hot. So for my friends from America, from Europe, or from Japan, or from wherever, from the Kutub Selatan, Kutub Utara, dari Kutub-Kutub, you know, from the Arctic, don't try this in your kitchen. Unless you like really heat, really pedas, really really hot stuff, then you do this. Okay, so this is egg, beef, rice bowl. I better wash my hands. Baru potong cabe. I just wash. I just chop some chilies. It's going to burn in a minute. So you wash it, and there we go. So again, please do not subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also if you like this video, please like. If you don't like this video, please like. If you like me, please like. If you don't like me, okay, so I'll see you again next week, guys. Ini adalah inspirasi untuk sahur untuk Ramadan, tapi tentu saja juga bisa untuk buka puasa ya. Saya mengucapkan selamat menjalankan ibadah puasa untuk teman-teman yang menjalankan. I'll see you next week. Bye. Or not next week. Next time. I might post another video in 2 days or 3 days.